My name is Sherwin G. Lumeda, and this is my 15th year in the Department of Education. I am a mathematics teacher and at the same time an educational technology specialist under the Information and Communication Technology System. What makes me googly is I always do my principle in life, sharing is caring. Whenever I learn something new, I always make sure to find someone or team whom I will be coaching to share these new ideas and innovation. I love what I'm doing and I'm always excited to meet new people because I always believe that learning is a continuous process and through sharing and training, we learn from one another. I also love working with our EdTech team because with strong collaboration, support to one another, and brainstorming of ideas, things become easy and we accomplish tasks ahead of time. Changing me into we is something that everyone should do. We do this para sa bata, para sa bayan, at para sa guro. Sulong Edo Kalidad.
Let's explore Google Drive. To access it, open a Chrome browser. Then on the upper right side, click the hamburger icon. Then locate and click Drive. Type your username and password to log in on your account. Inside the Drive, you will see on the right side, plus new. When clicked, you and your students can now create a new folder. Upload file and folder from your computer or external drive. You can also create Google Docs, Google Sheets, Google Slides, Google Forms, Google Drawings, Google My Maps, Google Sites, Google Cloud Drive to Mail, Google Apps Script, Google Jamboard, Peer Deck, and many more applications inside the Drive. You may also access a shared drive and shared with me files and folders. You can also see those recent files that you open. You can also see start files and folders and the trash icon on the left side. You are also updated with the used storage on your drive. The best thing about Drive is you may organize your files and change the color of each folder so that you can easily identify it. When you right-click on the folder, you can easily see different options like Share, Get Link, Show Folder Location, Add Shortcut to Drive, Move to, Add to Start, Rename, Change Color, Search, View Details, Download or Remove the File or Folder. What I love about using Google Drive is its accessibility features, which you can access anytime and anywhere. Another thing is that when you open and edit files, it will automatically save and secure your important information and presentations. When files and folders are shared in editor, collaboration makes things easy because you and your students may work simultaneously in a given task. Those are only a few features of Google Drive. Let's explore and collaborate together in making our tasks fun and enjoyable.